I think it's really important for me to get my students understanding that tennis is a lifting game more than a turbulent horizontal game. The fixed wrist plays an important factor in the contact point, where if you look at the racket head, it's pretty solidly fixed. And from there, I want to give the impression that my racket is climbing up the back of the ball to finish the swing versus being too turbulent and rolling the wrist over. You have to separate the wrist from the forearm. In the modern game of tennis, you will see that forearm inverse. That's what's really happening, but it's not a loose wrist.